Right? I think it's four altogether. 'Cause you got the one in Boggy. That's the idle deload, and then the idle for getting the checkpoint in Lava Tube. And then the deload for LTS. And then the deload into Citadel. So it's like four times your idle. That's like 2 whole minutes of standing still. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. Easiest category out there by far. Nothing difficult about it. It actually has one of the easiest tricks in the game called the Lava Tube Skip.
Good training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the
I
challenge
think I actually have
way
command
ahead.
for that.
Chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you. Get out of here!
Yeah, that might be optimal. Not terrible.
Took a bite out of me fishing rig. Another goblin up me catch.
Just hope for good fish, and then I think we got ourselves a run.
It's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power set. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters, and then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island. He's want to try the challenge. There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies.
Basically, the second to last mirror, like, I don't know, the console route's a little different. The second to last mirror by where the frog is and the final scout fly. You want to pause on the exact same frame that you exit the mirror. And what happens is the closest dialogue to that area will start playing. And the closest dialogue is the fisherman's dialogue. So while that's playing, you go and you collect the rest of the orbs that you skipped earlier. So instead of doing what you do on open goal, where you would like get the third to last mirror, and then turn around and go collect the orbs, go over the bridge, and then head over to the mirror. You just like, you get the mirror and then do a boosted uppercut across the gap to get over to the second to last mirror. So you would skip all those orbs and you would leave them until the dialogue started playing. That was good fish. No, no, not yet. No, you can't skip the entire mini game. That would be crazy. No, that would be completely game changing. No, you could skip like most of the dialogue. I believe it saves around 30 seconds. I think it's around like 28 seconds or so, depending on, like, I don't know. I guess it depends on how fast you are getting over to the mirror, but I don't know. Yeah, the split's kind of weird. Different, you know, people split at different points. Like, I've seen people split as soon as they talk to the fisherman. And then me, I wait for the dialogue to stop, and then I press X and split for the fish minigame. But yeah, I don't know if there's like a definitive... I mean, there is a definitive like split time that you would use. I just haven't looked at the comp gold sheet in a little bit, so I wouldn't know like when you're supposed to split there. It's probably as soon as you talk to him, I would assume. Just like any other category. Yeah, no, I'm enjoying this category all around. It's really chill. You just keep moving. Like, you just never stop. That's what I like about it, that there's no pausing, really, in between. I would say it's top three. Easily. I still like all orbs better. It's just harder. Fly around all over the map. That's basically it, man. This is like a true speedrun category. I don't know how easy it's going to be for me to gold Misty again, though. I mean, I definitely could, it's just all about movement, really. Like, it's kind of cycle-based, but it's not as cycle-based as Misty usually is in any other category. I'm gonna have to turn on the song requests. I'll do that once I get to fire again. Oh man, I thought I could take damage on that. Fuck. Alright, could I hit this guy here? This gold? It's gonna come close. Yeah, I did. Yeah, once I get to Fire Canyon, I'll turn on the song request queue. Back to back golds, man, we're getting better. I'm starting to really pick it up in here. I mean, my sum of best is really good. I mean, it's just about what I think I can achieve. Oh, fuck. This is another split too, that's gonna be kinda hard to gold. The 219 is pretty good. Not the best, but I need a lot better movement than what I got right now. Like, this is not going well so far. This is a roll jump that I don't really know the angle to go at. That was fucking stupid, now what? No gold. I may not even save any time here. No. I lost time. Lost a whole second. Yeah. I mean, I kind of like the reverse ego vents. It's pretty cool. It's a little change up. But it is more annoying that the power cell location. And it just like spits out completely behind you, and then getting out of that is a pain too. I gotta figure out the camera for that, cause while the power cell cutscene is playing, you can turn the camera. So I just gotta figure out like how much to turn it.
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your sword till it reaches 500 degrees. So so try to keep her cool. Flying over
hold
open
this up
lava
real
will
quick.
Definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire canyon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you.
There you go.
Good luck.
That was kind of scary. Maybe a little bit of time save here. Oh, gold. Very nice. Okay, that was stupid. Don't really know what happened. Alright. A little bit of time loss on this split too, I think. Oh my god, dude, that was so stupid. Wait. That's okay, never mind. Wait, new strat? Never catch the cycle. Yeah.
One category I'm thinking about revisiting down the line is Orbless. I could definitely get a better time than that. Just such a bad category, man. Yeah, Orbless, if I can get myself to do it, I'll do it. But I don't know, man, that category is, like, just different, man. I would honestly rather grind out any percent. Yeah, I mean, I could go for the Cobra Bob, but at the same time, man, I don't know, bro. 108's pretty good. I can never get a good LPC. I mean, I said that months ago. I'm like, you know what? I'll just let him have the win on that, because that's just too much of a grind. It's probably my least favorite category, and that's saying a lot. Yeah, he can keep that one. I'm not gonna take that away from him. But I am gonna give him competition in this category for sure. Cause I can see how much he's enjoying it, so, you know, give him a little bit of competition to work with. Yeah, dude, he got a surgery done. So he was, I think that's why he was gone for so long. Maybe I'm wrong, though. No, could be wrong. I figure that's why he was disappeared for so long. Yeah, LASIK. That's crazy. Here we go now, I gotta be careful again. Yeah, nerve surgery. Nerves in your back. When are you getting that done? Thank you. I didn't feel like it was that bad of a bug, but I guess it was. In the middle. Nah, shit, dude. Oh yeah, I forgot you were saying the other day. You, messed up your back. Yeah, dude, that's painful. Do you have it scheduled already? You got a scheduled surgery? I wish Boulder Hops was a thing. It's just not RTA viable at the moment. I don't think it would be useful in this category anyway. I'm pretty sure you'd have to turn around to grab the scout fly. Nice little gold. Getting golds all over the place this round. Save turned into time loss. Fuck. My bad, I can't reach chat at the moment. Wait till I grab this next power cell. That was so fucking stupid. Why is it this out of all things doesn't make me struggle? Are you fucking kidding me? You can just get the MRI. When they're done with the MRI, guys. There, she wants to deny. I guess surgery. Well, don't deny the physical therapy, bro. That's probably gonna help you, if anything. I know it's probably inconvenient, but if it's what you gotta do, then do it. Even if it's, you know, a couple months. What do you call that trick? What trick? I know you're talking about something volcanic greater. Oh, that's a red sage cutscene skip. And it saves, like, I don't know, however long red sage cutscene is, like 2.5 minutes. Ridiculous amount of time. Doesn't matter how old the injury is. I mean, they're probably gonna have you do like post-surgery PT, which I don't recommend opting out of. I mean, you do what you're gonna do, but I don't recommend that. No, after that on the railroad tracks. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's what you call a mistake. Although there is a lot of diving in the lava that goes on. In fact, if you do it too many times, it crashes the game. Like, if you die too many times after doing Red Sage cutscene skip, the game just crashes. The trick where you dive into lava? I do, I do make that mistake a lot. It is true. I don't know. Hub 3 is just a major choke point in general. You know, you're like nearing the end of the game. You're nearing the hardest trick in the category. Yeah. Everything falls on LTS, which happens like directly after this. Very nerve-wracking. Very, very nerve-wracking. But not impossible. I don't even know what my health count is supposed to be over here. I kind of just have different numbers every time. I don't ever aim for the same number. If I feel like grabbing extra, I do. If not, I don't. Whoa. That was too close. I'm not going for the gondola skip either. I'll just ride the gondola down and be safe. No reason to go for the risky strats when I can still save time here. Just don't die. Wise words. Whoa.
That was so sketchy.
I could probably save 10 or so seconds on LTS, but I'm not gonna go for anything stupid. I'll just take it easy. Most of my time saves in Citadel, so not worried about it. Fine, man. Now let's just hope I can make something of this. I can never get this one with the ego. Always try, just never could succeed. I was also messing with the oranges skip before with no ego, and I was able to get it like 4 times. But it's not really, it's maybe a half a second time save if done optimally. Yeah, you have to do it in low eco, the category low eco. That's the only way to get through Orange's room. It's I wouldn't say significantly harder to do without the eco, but it's very precise. It's basically like doing stalagmites. Maybe even a little more precise than stalagmites. Oh, you did time it with trots? Okay. Alright, well then, yeah, that confirmed it. Good to know. I don't know how that could be nearly 10 seconds faster, but yeah, getting to this spot, I mean, I think comp gold is like 31 seconds or something. It's 30 something seconds. On average, I make it here around like 41 seconds, give or take. Come on, bitch, let me down. Fuck you, wow, dude. I'm trying to achieve maximum time save here. Wow, dude. 4 minutes. That's nuts. Forgot what to do for a sec. Thought I spawned in on second phase. Ridiculous amount of time saved. Nah, bro, don't think like that. You're not gonna end up with a wheelchair. Believe me, bro, the technology they have nowadays is a lot better than it was 10, 15 years ago. Looking like no one frames this fight. It's okay. Man, last one. I think that's the least effective one though. Minus the fact that I get quick shot. That sucks. Just about missed the Cobra Bop. Yeah, I'm gonna miss a bite. What did he get? 45-25? Right? Oh, I gotta check now. I forgot. Yeah, 45-25. Just about gonna miss it. It's gonna be like a 45-35. I wanna say. Alright. Still a 4 minute PB, that's absolutely insane.